everybody, welcome to Ryu Kurai. I'm Jason. This is Dragon Ball Z Xenoverse 2. I keep saying Z, I don't know why, it's weird. I'm back here with Jeans, and we are going to the next ideal story. So they said to go and talk to these guys and see what it's about, so let's do it.
Greetings.
Let's finish Elder Kai's trial, becoming a time patroller. Alright, let's do it. Hopefully this will still prolong us into the story. Okay, being a time patroller. Finish Kyle's Kai's thing, participant, blah, 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 blah. Okay.
All right, you want to know what it means to be a part of the time patrol?
Yes.
Well, listen up and listen good.
I will.
Let's start with the basics. Activate that trusty scouter of yours, if you would.
Oh, yeah.
See all those items lying around? Well, pick them up. Nice. That seems to be all of them. Now, let's head over to the next area.
Okay. They still do the same shit. Alright, yes, we know. When you go through the stuff. Okay.
First things first. You'll need to use that gate. How's it work, you ask?
I kinda wanna skip all this. I might have to. I don't know. I might just skip this, because there's no point of going through tutorial unless it's something drastically new. Hey there, glad you're back. So how was you first? No one was writing this correctly. So it's supposed to be, hey there, glad you're back. So how was your first parallel class? Not you parallel class. No, oh my god. Some people abbreviate parallel quest to PQ. You're free to take on PQs as you see fit, but they still very important. Okay, when you go on a PQ, you can learn new techniques from history greatest matters masters. It's a mission as well as an exercise. If you want to develop your strength, you should try many PQs, which just means parallel quests, as you can. Okay. You can level up by selecting a special shot. Okay. So. Oh, I forgot. We have to use this. Yeah. Nice, huh? It just comes with it. Knowing that, we don't have to run half the time. We'll still have to do jump cuts or whatever the fuck, but this is still satisfying to get on. It's actually really satisfying. It goes really fast. But where do we need to go next? To the school. So we're gonna head down there right now. So let's go. Ugh, okay, we're here. I crashed. Oh, balls. Okay. Nice. Let's talk to him. Welcome to the thing. You are here. Yeah, this way. No academy stuff. I think the academy stuff is something on its own. There it is. Yes, anything with a scroll has to do with the instructor event. Okay, yes, I figured that out. Well, yes. It was self-explanatory. Recommend level 5. Last year, there doesn't seem to be any end to these changes in history. Oh, hello there. You couldn't have come at a better time, so by. Alterations in history has been made across multiple different eras. We could really use your help out there. Don't let us down. Although, are you sure you're strong enough to take on this challenge? You have been appointed to elite unit, but I think you could use some more training. Well, if you insist, I will be the one to stop you. I want to be the one to stop you. Are you sure you want to proceed? In that case, there is a moment in history when the Saiyans attack Earth, and the Earthlings set out for planet Namek. Ooh. Earth's history, planet Namek's history, which history do you... If I pick one, is that like a mission? I see. In that case, you may head to Time Vault, but please be careful out there. Alright.
That scroll shows there has been another change in history.
Alright.
This is when the two Saiyans, Nappa and Vegeta, arrive on Earth.
Mm-hmm.
Two Saiyans this time, eh? That's quite the pickle, wouldn't you say?
Straight up.
These changes have been picking up in frequency lately. Please be careful out there.
I will. Yes, we will go and kick their ass. Age 762. You again. You're doing this shit again. Saiyan Siege, defend the Earth. I think this is the same. I think that's the same title from last time, from the very first game. I'm pretty sure this is going to suck, because I remember when I first started this, Nappa was kicking my ass like nothing's... Oh, shit. Oh, God. Alright, let's do this. Let's see how hard this will be. There's all six of us.
Did you come here to help us? You look kind of weird, but you don't seem like a bad person.
Here's who it is! We have to slow him down until Goku gets back!
They're all going at him. I like this.
Bright red! Oh! So scared!
Too scared to move? Hey. The first fight like this.
Forget about the brat then. We have more important work to do. Did you say what? No, you. This is just a whole fun.
It's my time crushing you one by one.
Run! Take that!
Okay, there we go. I don't know how we're going to lose. There's like six of them.
Must be. He's kept us waiting long enough.
But wait! Something's a little off. It's the other presence closing in then. I sense something along with Goku. Something evil.
Who has a robot experience? It's slowing Goku down. And the others can't hold out much longer. Have no choice. Find Goku and get over to Goku.
Did we fail? Did we make it? I got an S. Nice. Wait. Return to next. Oh, wait. They didn't change that, so. That's so annoying. Like, if you want to do the mission over again, you still have to leave the mission to go back to the nest and then come back. Turtles, the other Saiyan. Okay. Is it Turtles? Turtles? I can never say his name right. Please, someone, if you... Jesus. Tell me if I'm saying it right in the comment section. If not, then whatever. Oh, shit. Let's do this.
Hey, I'm in a hurry! Stay out of my way!
When the universe is dead, it's not supposed to be there! It looks like a sphere of some kind. In fact, it looks just like Goku!
My name is Turles. I watched you fight. You put on quite a show, actually. So, would you like to consider joining me? You can do whatever you want. Destroy planets, eat good food, drink all you like. Whatever you wish. There's nothing better, I tell you. You enjoy the finer things in life, right?
Pretty much.
Don't tell by your face.
Don't listen to any of that drivel. This heart's a ball of pure evil.
Oh, so you're not interested?
Nice. Well, right in front,
you can
point
just blank. Die. Sky, just like me for some reason.
Of course you and me look alike, Kakarot. You're both disposable, low-class warriors. Make no mistake. I'll tell you now that I'm done with that life. One day soon, everyone will kneel before Turles.
Do you read me? My partner is currently en route to your location. Turles is a dangerous opponent.
We'll bring him down. Just knocking him around in circles. Nothing all flashy or anything. Oh shit. Okay. He finally fought back. Come here. Come on. Should be enough. Not enough to kill him, but at least enough. Yeah, he's gonna make an escape or something. Yo! It's Dimps!
That's enough for now.
Yo, it's Dimps!
Hurry after him!
Yo, that is awesome! Yo! I'm so blown away right now. I don't know why I'm nerding over my own character from my first one. That's so awesome, and she looks so awesome! Yes! Yes! Okay.
He's gone! But who was that anyway?
That was my character, you fuck.
Well, there's no time to stop and wonder! I have to get over to Gohan fast!
Alright.
I have no idea who you are, but thanks. You really helped out.
Yep, yep.
Oh no! That enormous presence I sensed vanished! I have to hurry!
Alright.
You wanna come with me?
Sure! Wait, is that a choice? Do I get a choice? Not animation, though. Same brutality. Same brutality. Oh no, it's brutality. No, brutality. Okay. Yeah. Beyond the limits. He's in his underwear again. His iconic underwear.
Krillin, just stay back. I'll take it from here.
Yeah, bro. You
got it.
Useless shit.
Go on. We'll go.
Dad?
The limp signal is still shitty.
Finally, there you are.
There we go again. Doing this shit again.
What the heck are you doing? Kakarot! Don't tell me you've come here to make some pathetic joke about beating us or something.
Yeah, this is from the first game.
Tien! Yamcha! Chiaotzu! You so bad and got me! This power is rising! I'm going to let you get away
Come
with
here.
This! What? Nappa! Hurry up and beat him!
Like, part of me doesn't feel like I need to upgrade my health in any sort. Because, like, in a weird way, in the other game, when you have your health, it was rather small. Like, really small. But now in this game, it looks like it's pretty big. Maybe for health, it's more like hit markers. Like, the more hits doesn't hurt as much as it should, but I have a big health or something. That's how they balance it out. They give you that illusion that you're already strong enough to fight these characters. Because he's not even putting up much of a fight, and I remember in the first game, he gave, like, a fucking wallop. And that was not fun. I had to try so many times to fight this dude. Yeah, bitch. Okay, stop it! Yeah, bitch. Yeah! Come at me. I wonder if I can go help Goku. Come here. He's dying. I gotta hurry. Okay. Where's Goku? Oh, that was the thing that made the game hard. Shit! I think I lost. No, he's not. Oh, is he? Oh, I know. I can. All right. Can I help him? Wait. Can I help him? Nope. I can't help him. Vegeta was always an aggressive character in the fucking game. The MC was always fucking aggressive, and he will always spam half the time. Shit. I don't think I was supposed to let Goku get killed like that. Not sure. So I remember in the other game, when you let like a certain character die, that's game over. You guys would know. I used to play Bardock's DLC mission. Oh my god, that was a piece of shit! That drive me insane. And the thing is, it was not that the characters were even hard. They had so many characters, I mean, enemies coming at you. And kept on spamming you with fucking key blasts that kept on staggering you all goddamn day that you couldn't even move half the time. So, it's not like the enemies were strong, it's just they just wore you down by using key blasts that wasn't you know, that painful. They just use, strength in numbers, the natural strength. Which was really annoying, but very effective towards me. Then I had to go and level up over time. That was not fun. If you guys want to know what I'm talking about, link in the description, just right up there.
You'll pay for this!
Okay. Shit. Here we go. Yo! That is still awesome.
What? Time score!
Wait, Nappa's not even supposed to be alive. He's supposed to be dead by now. Whoa. When did I get the strength? I got B. Fuck it. Okay, next. He's still alive.
I guess I'll just have to become a crazy!
What?
Burst open and mix!
Oh shit, here we go. Him too. He's supposed to be dead.
No way!
One's more furrier. He probably has his underwear on still. I like how the clothes still expands with him.
The tables have turned. This is the end for you!
Okay, power times 10 times 2, grade ape, transformation, I can't say words, what the fuck, let's go. I think I'm gonna die. Oh shit. I know. Okay.
Great
There's
ape!
There's two of them at the same time.
A monster!
This never has happened
Let
before.
Let me tell you something, what's
that? What's that?
Power's 10 times greater than normal.
I see. Now I get it.
What's
the monsters that killed Grandpa! And the one that destroyed the arena! That was all me!
Well, I don't want to get killed.
This is bad. Nappa has transformed into a great ape too! Slowly
I don't think that's gonna work.
Yep.
Potential infant Saiyans is scary.
But if they are defeated, we won't be able to return history to its normal course.
You should fight them one at a time and start out by defeating Nappa.
Ow! Damn, this is much easier. I forgot I can do it. Gotcha. Drop her. Damn, that's not enough. Okay.
What's that?
Come on. No. No, no, no. Phew, got it. I said we defeated him. So he's dead. That's one down. Now it's between us and him.
Now I lost. You stupid.
It just indicates I'm holding it, okay. Okay.
Go on. I'll go with you.
Yes.
Finally, some help.
He became the Great Ape, but he'll turn back and cut his tail off. Go on. Let's go cut off that tail.
Yes.
Hey guys!
Cutting the tail off to the middle guy. You just need to draw the Great Ape's attention.
Damn it! He's so incredibly strong!
If you'd like, I'll let you die alongside your father. I'm a nice guy.
Not to you!
Okay.
You probably figured out by now that it was a huge mistake to ever challenge me!
Alright, we're near there. I think we just lost Krillin. Yeah. Alright, we're about to win. Everyone's dead. Ah, there we go. That was hard.
Alright.
Do we have to fight him still?
My tail!
Ah, good. J-Man! This same threat. Okay. Good enough.
You're not getting away!
Yeah, stab! Stab him, Krillin. Use his sword.
Why are you stopping me, Krillin? It's okay.
That's what Dims did, too.
Next time, I'll beat him on my own. Thank you.
Yep. Yeah.
Very nicely done.
Damn straight.
Good to have you back.
Trunks? Is that, why is it we all know it's Trunks, come on. Yo, is that Dibs?
Yo.
I don't know, I'm just like spasming. Yo. It's Trunks and Dibs. Nice.
What? Welcome back to you two.
Yeah, it was rough out there. I'm sorry. I failed in my mission.
Don't worry about it. If they were that easy to catch, we'd have gotten them already.
Ahem. A proper introduction is in order.
Yes, yes.
Oh, yeah. That's right. Nice to meet you. I'm Trunks.
Yes, yes.
I'm in charge of the Time Patrol, in a manner of speaking, I guess.
Hmm.
This here is my partner.
That's us.
He's awesome.
You see, we've been using the scrolls to perform special missions.
Mm-hmm.
But there have been so many changes in history lately that we're a bit short-handed.
I will help you.
That's why I've had to ask for help from you and Elder Kai. These two have told me that you're quite capable. They say that you're a cut above the rest, apparently.
Hmm.
Elder Kai admires your persistence, the way you keep finishing mission after mission.
We only did like two. Or like one. Yeah, two. We only did two.
That's enough! Don't spoil our new agent!
Yes, yes.
I never said anything like that. You've got a long way to go, recruit.
Don't listen to him. That's not true at all. You've been doing excellent work.
Better.
Stop that right now! Anyway, history was somehow restored, but there are far too many anomalies. Why are all these people suddenly appearing out of their proper places and times?
They got away from me this time, but we've seen this before. It's them. Yes, the pair I was chasing are the ones behind all of this.
Hmm.
They enlist villains from different timelines and use them to sow chaos.
Hmm, and who's this you speak of?
They're denizens of the Demon Realm, who have come from a time far in the future to steal energy from the past.
Hmm.
The wicked scientist Toa, and her abominable creation, Mira.
I hate them too. Whoa. Turles, yes. Turles.
Looks like I overdid it a bit.
I've been looking for you, Turles, slug. You're not the easiest people to find.
Hmm.
Toa.
Toa.
I believe I told you never to act on your own.
What I do is none of your damn business. Don't order me around, Mira. I don't recall ever becoming your servant.
Mm-hmm.
I'm only cooperating with you for now, so I can have my revenge on that Saiyan brat. But that's all!
Alright.
Now. We mustn't bicker amongst ourselves. Mm-hmm. Do you have what I asked for?
Yes. You can take it with you.
Ah.
The demon realm has amplified its effects. Whoever eats the fruit of the Tree of Might will gain incredible power beyond compare.
I'll be able to crush Kakarot with a single blow. You can count on it.
Well, you know what to do.
Huh, I wonder about that.
You know, you should really just reprogram those two.
They're fine, Mira. Oh, come on. Why bother anyway? They're wreaking havoc throughout history, well enough on their own.
Yep.
Besides, I have everything well in hand.
Yo. I wonder if he's under some type of mind control. Hey there, how are you doing? It looks like you're getting the hang of the town patrol. I never doubt you for a second. I'm thinking I'll explain to you about how to investigate the large rift in time. A rift in time is what we call the strange eras, where changes in history have led to fissures in the very fabric of time itself. Okay. Investigating such eras and resolving the problem is one of the most important jobs of the Time Patrol. Although most rifts can be resolved by simply eliminating the cause of the problem within. These large rifts in time are so gigantic that the sheer amount of people and objects involved is on a massive scale. Maybe it'll be faster if you just went and saw for yourself. Go ahead, check it out. To visit a large rift in time, you need to be able to access the ministers. I'm not saying that right. So you know what time ministers are, right? They're those things floating in the sky above Cotton City. Oh, that's right. You still can't use flight yet. In that case, you'll need to access the transfer shop. At present, there are a total of 5 large rifts in time you can use in transfer shops to reach all of them. There are others who've investigated similar incidents, so try asking them for more info. Okay, guys, I'm just gonna let you know on something. I just cut out the tutorial part because I don't think that was really needed, because I already knew how to do half this thing already, so it's not like it was a big deal anyway. There's a few new things that's there in here, but I don't think you guys want to see the tutorial, so I just jumped to the part where we're doing the actual story. So, yeah. So, let's keep going. Alright, Elder Kai, and then we'll do this one, and we'll call it a day. There's 6 to 7 recommended. If you're a lead, you should try out a battle for the rest of the city. Would you find it? Yeah, let's do it. I don't give a fuck. Let's see, in case that you may have time, follow me with me. Age 762. Ah, it's these losers.
Zadoria, Zarbon, show me your power.
Nice.
Another change in history, is it?
Yes, yes.
Those two will have a hard time getting away with both Dodoria and Zarbon after them.
I bet
so. You'll just have to help them out. Go do what you have to.
We'll do that. Age 762.
thought you could get away, huh?
Uh-oh. I got Pinky. Freeza, AIDS, Cyberons. Okay. Who am I fighting? Doria and Zarbon.
Who are you? Are you here to help us out?
Krillin!
Stay back there! Take that thing, kid, and get away from here!
Okay.
Doria, go after the ropes.
One, two, three, four, five.
Right!
Your job isn't...
Where'd he go?
Helping Krillin and go on a search. If you do enough damage, I'm sure Krillin will see his opening and run. I'm more worried about... Watch carefully and time your assault.
On. Trying to focus. I don't know where Doria went. Where is Doria? She just like disappeared. Was that part of the game? Or he just like literally just disappeared. I don't. Yep. Sounds funny, I guess.
Who the hell are you? Monstrosity! Why do I have to deal with something so ugly? Blasters.
Damn.
Looks like I shouldn't have sent Doria after them.
Yeah. Yeah, give like these two little kicks. These such girly kicks. Jesus. They're crawling. Okay.
It looks like Gohan has gotten away from Dodoria.
Okay.
So, in the end, history will continue as normal. Shouldn't you be coming back home?
True. Lord Slug, the Wicked Namekian. I said that word, Namekian. Time to fight.
You may be a time patroller, but you'll never survive a boundless fury.
The
Lord
of the Universe is
dead. The Wicked Namekian. Slug, this is just the test.
Toa and Mira culture from another timeline. Aren't the Namekians supposed to be our allies? Why do I feel such an evil from here?
No ordinary he is a
superhero,
born with a heart full of malice.
Damn.
That's just a small taste of my power.
Oh, and that's what the new thing. It actually goes towards them instead of just shooting out like a rapid fire type of shit. That's actually cool. Is David gonna fight with us? Cause that'd be awesome. Come on, come on. I like the fact that they don't put that, so far as I've seen, they don't put that, staggering thing. Like, when you hit some bosses, they have that, no staggering thing. That's so annoying. And they'll just pretend like you're not even there. And then you get demolished because you can't stagger them and get time to move. Ow. Gotcha.
That's enough!
Huh, lucky you!
Damn. Nice. Okay, on to the next. Careful, Vegeta. Dodoria's in pursuit. Wait, am I playing as him? Oh no.
Dodoria's power level is rising. This will be altered if we don't act. This is where Vegeta joins in.
Stop mocking me!
Who the hell are you? Why are you trying to help him? Who cares? I can wait until after Dodoria is dead.
Blast it! That conniving machine! He went and brought reinforcements! Same with the runs, too! You're teaming up with these Earthlings!
What would Earthlings be doing here? Did you hit your head or something?
None of that matters anyway! Destroy both of you right now!
Go ahead, I dare. We Saiyans grow stronger every time we fight. The stronger the opponent, the stronger we grow. I almost died on Earth, so I'm much stronger. That's why we're a race of warriors.
Wait, Vegeta! I'll tell you a secret what? If you leave me alive. I'll tell you the truth about the destruction of your home planet.
What?
Don't you see? Planet Vegeta wasn't
hate you.
An asteroid.
You just hit harder than I do. That's why I have to put more work in hitting you. I may have to do some, skill stuff.
Shocking news, I'm sure. I'll just keep going then.
Don't misunderstand me, Dodoria. I don't care about my planet or my people. No, I'm just angry because your time has used me like a slave ever since I was a kid!
What?
Yeah. He's got some child issues with this dude. Oh, Frieza, that is. There we go. Dawn of something. I can't see that from this angle. Here it is. Dawn of the Fierce Battle. Okay, there we go.
Frieza!
He's a bitch!
Frieza is afraid of Saiyan potential. My potential. But who was that anyway?
Hmm.
Good work out there. Time yes. has returned to its natural course.
Mm-hmm.
We did some research and found that the pair manipulating history are some pretty serious criminals. Turles is one of the last remaining Saiyans. Slug leads an army of demons and has conquered a number of planets.
Those two. Goku defeated them both in different histories. I'd say. They're probably out seeking revenge.
Trunks has been after them, but hasn't been able to catch them quite yet. There must be some way we can stop them.
Right. We have to think. But I have other things to do. You go ahead and work that out.
Oh, fuck you.
Hey, were you even listening? We're supposed to be working together.
Yeah, I know. But I'm really busy, okay? Toki-Toki is going to lay an egg soon, so I have to make sure everything is ready for when it arrives.
Oh, how about that? Congratulations, then. Toki-Toki is a divine bird that manipulates time. His eggs hold the time for a brand new universe.
To put it simply, Toki-Toki's eggs have the power to create time itself.
Let me guess, this is going to be a foreshadowing for later on.
That's why making sure Toki-Toki produces healthy eggs is so important. It's one of the many duties of the Supreme Kai of Time.
Ha ha ha! To think, I'll actually get to see the start of a new history!
So anyway, I've gotta go now.
Oh wait, we still don't have a plan.
We'll just have to give them a pounding the next time they fool with history, right?
Well, I suppose, but... yeesh. Looks like brute force is all we've got. We've both got it rough.
Yeah. Okay, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Like, subscribe, share, follow, comment. We did a lot today. Oh, I'm just gonna let you know. I'm gonna cut out only the tutorial stuff. Everything tutorial is gone. So anything that has to do straight with story... or me reading about the story will stay. Because I can't just have tutorial. That's just unnecessary footage that's not needed. That's not something that needs to be, you know. So anyway, with that said, I hope you guys enjoyed. Like, subscribe, share, follow, and comment. I don't know how short this video will be or how long it will be. I'm pretty sure it's going to be like good 30 to 40 minutes. I'm probably in 45 if I'm lucky. Alright. There, guys. River Crew out. Say bye, jeans. Nice.